Happy Spring Break Thursday. My name is Megi, and I'm so glad that you could join me for Zumba today. So, you know what to do. Make sure you got lots of space, take a break whenever you need to, and please modify any moves to fit you. I will also be showing ways that you can modify the move throughout the routine. But most important, have fun with it. Add your own little flair to it, and it's all right if you miss a step. You just keep on dancing and have fun with it. Zumba is a party. All right, that's enough talk on my part. Let's do it. Okay, okay.
Zumba! Thank you.
water if needed. Okay, so I don't know if there's any My Hero Academia fans out there, but there is a theory that Bakugo is secretly an army. And when he heard that song, that's when he thought of his hero named Dynamite. I just thought it's kind of a cool idea. I think maybe Dark and Wild would be his favorite album. All right, anyway, let's keep it going. This one's a kicker. Super, super quick. Okay, so for this, really quick, we're gonna roll, roll, side, side, walk it forward, then shake it off. So, roll, roll, side, side, walk it forward, shake it off. Cool. One more time. Roll, roll, side, side, walk it forward, shake it off. with some music.
Show me some, show me some, show me some.
Okay, grab some water if you need to. Now we're gonna do a little bit of cha-cha. Calling. All right, grab a drink of water if you need it. All right, let's stretch it out.
I'm not afraid.
YouTube channel. See you next time, and have a wonderful weekend.